Jana and Gleb. Just a typical American laundromat of the 70s.